came to Hagerstown Dermatology about a year and a half ago, just for cancer screening, skin cancer screening, because my local dermatologist had lasered a few spots off of my chest, my back, and they were beginning to laser my face. I wasn't too pleased with the lasering. They were kind of laser happy. And so I stopped them from lasering my face, in which they scarred my chest.
Are you going to be drawing the CD for the voice call? Here in a few seconds.
I wanted to see someone for a second opinion. And when I came to Hagerstown Dermatology, one of your doctors, I'm not sure which one it was, but microscopic magnifying glass over my whole entire body. And she, the dermatology place that
once
I was going to previously said that I had
and
skin cancer.
Know
and they wanted me, kept
like
begging me to come back, come back, come back, come back. And when I was consulted by Hagerstown Dermatology, they said, you don't have skin cancer. So I was pleased with the results and I was pleased with the second opinion. Then I came back again for some microblading, right?
Yeah, dermablading,
right? I've also had in the past, I've had some fillers. I had Restylane in my cheeks here. But I feel very confident about my looks. I'm a 52-year-old woman. I came about almost 100 miles, so I'm pleased to be here and pleased to possibly get some goodies out of this little visit. So.